everybody, it's Kristen. Welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to decorate the porch and the front of the house. I brought out some of the stuff that I purchased previously. I'll just run it down and go over it with you and where I got it and the pricing, and then we'll get started. So my first thing is, it's October Witches. This was at home for $25, and it's got a stand in the back. We got these spooky little trees with purple lights on them. This was $40 at Big Lots. Got some ghosts from the dollar store that hang in the trees. Got these awesome big pumpkins for $3.98 at Walmart. Got Please Don't Wake the Dead, their grumpy sign. This was at home for $10. We're gonna put out my pumpkin that I made on my channel previously, light it up. And then we have some graves. This one lights up. This was $15. It's $20. This comes with a skull and a hand. Pretty big one. This was from the Spirit of Halloween. This was $25. And we have this 6-piece tombstone set. And the smaller ones, $15 as well. We got these from the dollar store. We got our undead groundbreaker. We're gonna put him out like he's falling out of the ground. So we took out the groundbreaker, and this is his creepy hands with the bones. And Lex has his skull.
Yeah, because
Tooth. Very creepy.
Yeah.
You want to open up the door and show them the Halloween wreath we got? So we have this wreath. It was $20 at Big Lots. It has some cute little pumpkins and that wicked spider at the top. And then we also bought this new Halloween mat. It says Boo on it. Lex, you want to move your feet to show them?
Yes.
And that was at home for $12.99. So we're going to get started on decorating. And we're going to show you also our blow-up, Halloween blow-up thing. We got a Spirit of Halloween for $50. So we're actually going to plug him in and show you. Lex, you want to go plug it in and show everybody?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys again. Have a great day.